I have always been attracted to places with a rich culture and history, where few people have set foot, and where wildlife is still abundant and wild. Newfoundland and Labrador are exactly that for me. And here I am following the footsteps of a hero of mine, Lee Wolf.
Lee Wolf is flying us into some of the wildest country you'll ever want to go over.
Who in 1936 wrote the famous line, "Game fish are too valuable to be caught only once."
Mountain Waters Resort is very family home. The land itself was a property that Lee Wolf, back in the 40s, developed.
So just excited to see where we can take it and grow it over these coming years, in particular with the salmon fishing.
There's a nice rapid, and the salmon seem to be holding right here. Maybe it's my turn now to film and show these wild salmon and wild rivers to people, to make them understand how important it is to protect and preserve them.
The indigenous people who were here, what brought them here?
Certainly the fishing, the same thing that attracted Lee Wolf. If we look at the long term, in order for people to be worried about wilderness areas and to fight to save them, then they had to be familiar with them. They have to go there and see the beauty of it.